When I read Genesis 3, there's this scripture that says, the man has become like one of us to know good and evil. So let's get him out of the garden, lest he eat from the tree of life and live forever. Well, God, why would you kick us out? Because I love you. Wait, no, no, no. But if I eat from the tree of life, I'll live forever. No, but you ate from the tree of knowledge of good and evil first, and that broke you. And if you eat from the tree of life, you'll live forever broken. So before you make a bad thing permanent, let me get you out of here, because I knew this was gonna happen. So I had a lamb. I had a lamb that was slain before the fountain.